Texas Instruments TPSI3050 and TPSI3050-Q1 are fully integrated isolated switch drivers that form a complete isolated solid-state relay when combined with an external power transistor or SCR. The drivers include a shunt regulator to generate their own secondary bias supply from the primary side input. This is used to provide a 10-volt gate drive with a 1.5 amp peak source current and 3 amp peak sink current, capable of driving a single power switch for DC applications or dual back-to-back power switches for AC applications, as well as various types of SCRs. It can also provide up to 50 milliwatts for auxiliary circuitry. For IGBTs or silicon carbide MOSFETs that require a VGS greater than 10 volts, two TPSI3050 drivers can be cascoded to provide a voltage drive of negative 5 to 15 volts or 0 to 20 volts. Alternatively, TPSI3052 can be used to drive up to 15 volts. The drivers transmit data and power from the primary to secondary side using an integrated transformer. The transmitter operates at high frequency to maximize efficiency and uses spread spectrum clocking to improve EMI performance, allowing many applications to meet CISPR 25 Class 5 standards. The TPSI3050 and TPSI3050-Q1 offer designers significant flexibility to address different application requirements. This includes two-wire and three-wire operating modes. Two-wire mode allows for a simpler implementation and requires only the EN input and the VSSP ground. EN can be driven up to 48 volts and powers the driver. Three-wire mode uses a separate supply for VDDP and is used when higher power transfer or the shortest propagation delay are required. In either mode, a resistor is used between PXFR and VSSP to select one of seven levels to optimize the amount of power transferred to the secondary side. The drivers are also available with a one-shot enable for driving SCRs that are triggered with a single current pulse. The TPSI3050 and TPSI3050-Q1 are both rated for operation up to 125 degrees Celsius and have relevant IEC and UL safety certifications. The TPSI3050 offers 3 kilovolt basic isolation and is ideal for building automation, factory automation and control, and other industrial applications. The TPSI3050-Q1 is AEC Q100 qualified and offers 5 kilovolt reinforced isolation for use in automotive applications, such as in a battery management system, onboard charger, or powertrains in hybrid and electric vehicles. Texas Instruments TPSI3050 and TPSI3050-Q1 isolated switch drivers are available now on Mouser.com.